Hi family, my name is Karim Lukman, a pharmacy student of the University of Health and Allied Sciences, and this is Step Out.
Step Out is a public review of issues pertaining to health, and then today we are going to talk about COVID-19 vaccine. Today we are actually in the home market, so I would want you to join me as we take the people's review about the COVID-19 vaccine and if they are going to take it or not.
Florence.
Thank you. Akpe, Marukude, it's a coronavirus for vaccine yaka vadu amunkwa.
Mesemko. Lako wa mahu, yela be dollar la rova yi, measles, chicken pox, yellow fever. Okata, on o vaccine kove. Alaba miye kata miye dui. Na mozom krampu ha, alaba na ado yellow fever. Tanenye be vaccine arevo be achi coronavirus be donwa. Why not? Ma alabama dui. Alaba ma kwebe elenye fo moto na re manya ma opa manu fefe o na oku ta yo nya ko vaccine mi egbedo mra gbe sha gbegbe be mau na we be no wa wo vaccine na mi fifi o vaccine na nka ta finya madi o ta ma le klalo bo madi
akpe ma o ne ra o
ma ku mi se be coronavirus ke na va mi ado ma le nka ka vo ya o ma o wa o kwa chike ni kama jima bia o be de nuka onesenu ma tututu ha
Bobo Pachikani. You call it TV, Bobo Pachikani.
Okay, Akbe. Kere Achike Ade, Nukana Poba Awa, Karajiba Ating Wakber Mianchia.
Oh, Alaba, Oba, Opa Chikani Kakubana, Udia, Ogado Nose Mass, Ogaunia, Ejaba Achika Mavia Karagori, Ne Achika Roduga, Kumuga Mokoga, Kova Gum Mochio, Neminaba, Amunton Tede.
Akpe kele won to won popo chimu abama de kana de no ku achike ya vat ohoju ya made ateng doga
o nya na mu mu diji won to mo po pole amu lo nya ma dogo la ba ya do hima dogo ko fa su na na ma nya nya ma dogo nya 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 ma dogo ke ja ma de diji won to mo po ba mo gale de di afuma to di
hello viewers, so this is the view of this lady about the coronavirus vaccine. She's saying that even if it comes to this town, until people take it for about 3 months and she sees how it is working, she won't take it. This is her view. Thank you. All right, boss, I would like to know if you've heard about the coronavirus vaccine.
Yeah, we've heard a lot about the coronavirus vaccine that we are going to take, and we are aware of a lot of things. So for now, I would say we are limited to the awareness.
I would like to know if you think it will be very good for us to take it.
Vaccine have been there for a long time, and we observe that vaccine is good in one way or the other. So if we take vaccine, that will help our immune system to fight this coronavirus to an extent. We will have to take it.
I would like to know from you personally, from a personal perspective, if you will take it when it comes to who.
Vaccine is very good in one way or the other. So I'll take it. I won't be misled, but I'll do so.
All right. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for opening up to us. Thank you very much, and God bless you. Boss, so I want to know, say, you hear about the coronavirus vaccine.
Yes, I hear about the coronavirus vaccine that they want to do for everybody.
Okay, so you see, say, it good make we take them.
It's very important to everybody to take it. Other... because we have a people that they will talk that coronavirus is not real, it's a real and it's killing. So is everybody supposed to take the vaccine?
So personally, if in case they bring them come this whole township, you go take them?
I talk that I can be maybe the first person that will take the vaccine.
So viewers, this is Mr. Abdulaziz's view about the coronavirus vaccine, that even if it comes to this town, he will be the first to take it. Thank you very much. We want to know if you've heard about the coronavirus vaccine.
Yeah, I've heard about it.
All right. Do you think that taking this coronavirus vaccine is very important?
No.
Why?
Because we as Ghanaians, we are blessed with our local medicines. So I think if we should go for our local medicines, it will be better than going for outside medicines.
So personally, when this vaccine comes to the whole township, you won't take it?
No, I will not.
You won't take it?
No.
All right, so viewers, so this is this woman's view about the coronavirus vaccine, and she's stating emphatically that she would never and ever take it. She would prefer our local drugs or our local medicines to the vaccine.
Mekude ese corona nkwa.
Merekukwe.
Kameku ese be vaccine na de vagana.
Merekukwe.
Okay, kade akoji sebe awodo namia.
Mekoji se be awodo. Ala be eke me wonu mekuku kure wa. Mekoje sebe awodo. Ala be na mekpo be juklola. Ple juklola ho ho ha odo abuya. Ameyao onye nunyala dengo. Do me toareu ayata ike o kwede me be awodo la kenyi abe o pete via ejebe nyi ha ma kwede me ta me kwede me
akpeja maunera. So he says he's going to take the he has heard of the vaccine and he's going to take it since our president and ex-presidents have all taken it. So he as a member of the country will also take it. Thank you.
Bacho mbese mi hunim se wati ne bibia fa vaccine aye dia baga na no a
mate
pacho vaccine no dia we no ate afa ho
mate se o mo se vaccine bi aba na ye de boy ho ba free coronavirus on
ti vaccine no pacho wo be ji bia na se wo nji bi
oh me me side ne de ye mpenifo na ji ahwe anyo mo ne de me me ma fa mi de meje
eh pacho se de wo kan ye no se vaccine no be de obeji bi because say ni mpenifo na ye de ajibini ti vaccine obeji medase.
So this has been a wonderful and exciting interview session about the coronavirus vaccines, the views, the comments and all. My name is Karim Lukman.
And I'm Kesi Fojo.
And I'm Eli Klim.